Dams, barrages, run-of-river power stations, and so on. Wherever huge volumes of concrete need holding in place, Doka is part of the picture and has been for over 40 years now, worldwide. Wherever exceptionally high concrete pressures and weights are encountered, Doka Dam Formwork is the right formwork for the job. At any height, for dams, power stations, retaining walls, and bridge abutments. In fact, you can use Doka Dam Formwork anywhere where there are sloping or projecting sections with large concrete loads that have to be supported without extra shoring. Water towers or solid floor projections are just two practical examples of this. By and large, this formwork can manage without a crane, and this makes it highly economical. You'll see just how fast and safe this formwork is in the following pictures. But first, a bit of theory before we look at actual practice. The suspension points use the Doka climbing cone 20.0 and the cone bolt B7 and ensure superlative loadability. Cantilever bracket, working platform, spindle strut, formwork element. Only a very few separate parts then, for lifts of up to 4.5 meters. The wide platform leaves plenty of room for working in and for retracting the formwork elements. The swivel bearing plate links the vertical walling to the cantilever bracket. In the upper section, the supporting unit, consisting of the vertical walling and the swivel bearing plate, is supplemented by the spindle strut. This supporting construction not only transfers the loads into the previous section, but also means that the formwork element and scaffold unit can be lifted jointly. Of course, with this dam formwork, it is possible to use formwork of various different types, as the situation requires. By supplementing the spindle strut with a travel profile, it is possible to retract the formwork a full 75 centimeters from the concrete face. For cleaning the formwork, for example. But also where curved or other special forming add-ons mean that higher formwork elements need to be used. A system that is complete, safe, and economical. Now let's look at some practical examples that will show you just how quick and easy it is to use. The first step is to undo the positioning anchor. Simply unscrew the cone bolt and the formwork element is released. The formwork element is now pulled off the concrete. This is simplicity itself. Just knock out the wedges with a hammer and turn the spindle to tilt the element back. As you see, we've still not needed the crane. With the retractable Doka Dam formwork, a ratchet handle is used to move the element back. The wide work platform gives the operators plenty of space in which to do this, in complete safety. The crane is not needed until the preparatory jobs have been done on all the elements that are going to be lifted. Release the safety pins. Lift. suspend, replace the safety pins, finished. All very easy to do, thanks to the special shape of the suspension heads. This helps work to proceed quickly and economically, and above all, safely. After the formwork has been cleaned and oiled, it is erected again, ready for the next pour. First, the formwork is pressed up against the concrete and is held in this position by the clamping wedge. A plumbing spindle on the vertical railing makes it possible to move the formwork elements independently of the scaffold unit. That is, right, left, up or down. The swivel bearing plate enables the formwork to be tilted forward and back. In this way, inclined and kinked sections of wall are absolutely no problem for the Doka Dam formwork. The swivel bearing plates can also be used to keep the pouring platforms and working platforms in the horizontal. This also makes for a high level of workplace safety. Using one single modular system platform, the screw-on access bracket MF75 for removing the suspension point. The platform is delivered to the site pre-assembled. The positioning anchors for the next suspension points should be fitted just before the concrete reaches this level during pouring. This is very easy. Just insert the cone bolt, press the universal climbing cone against it, and fit the pigtail anchor. This makes a secure suspension point for the entire system. Here again, the wide working platforms give you room to work in complete safety. As we have seen, the formwork erection was simple, exact, and safe, and we didn't need the crane once. Now we're ready for the next pour. Oh yes, and if you want to do without the crane completely, then your Doka Dam formwork can be fitted with automatic climbers to turn it into automatic climbing formwork. Even more versatile. A system that is perfectly tuned to the demands of real-life work on the site. Doka Dam Formwork. Economical, safe, and versatile.